art also. But what's with difference with TV kasi, alam mo na yung simula, gitna, tsaka yung ending. So, alam mo na kung saan papunta yung character mo. But when you do a film, it's really like nerve-wracking because you only have 1 or 5 takes. And bahala na yung, I mean, you pray na sana maganda yung editing, makuha nila yung gusto mo. And to do horror is really hard. But I'm excited for it. I'm up for the challenge.
At we're looking forward.
Thank you.
Tight race talaga.
Tight race talaga. And I take it as a good challenge.
Right. Pero hindi ka ba parang worried din na dahil 10 na yung pelikula ngayon, medyo mababawasan na yung share?
Ayan, worried talaga ako. I can't sleep. I can't sleep not only for Kampon but for every other films. Kasi it's a really tight race. And I just wish, paulit-ulit ko talaga, uy, pwede bang babaan yung konti yung presyo? Kasi napakamahal talaga, honestly. I just watched a film last week and nagulat ako na ganun yung presyo. Sabi ko, kung ako barkada, parang iinom ko na lang to. Or like, ikakain ko sa labas ng ganitong presyo. So, sana ngayong Pasko, dahil kakatapos lang ng pandemic, everybody's out, everybody's slowly recovering, sana mababaan nila ng konti. Like, ngayong Pasko lang. Para everybody's happy.
Right. Anong plans ng family for Christmas and the holidays?
Well, we're gonna go out. We're gonna fly out. It's been 1 year that I've been working, MJ. So, ito yung time ko na bumawi sa kanila. We'll be traveling around the world. Okay. I'm excited for Olivia.
Around the world?
Yeah,
now.
Yeah.
So, ilang months to?
1 month. Pinapagalitan nga ako ng management ko eh. Kasi maraming ano. Sabi ko na, huwag kayong magalit kasi baka hindi na ako makauwi sa amin. Kailangan family first. So, I'm really excited with this trip kasi malaki na si Olivia eh. She's more, alam mo, interactive. And we're going to Mexico. So, ngayon, favorite niya kasi si Frida Kahlo.
Okay.
So, lahat binabasa niya. Excited siya makita yung bahay and everything like that. So, I'm excited for it. Thank you.
I just came from Mexico.
Oh, I love! And the Frida Kahlo.